my start of the experiments of gene targeting, I was doing some experiments that I got tired of. I didn't like the experiments. I was bored with the experiments that I was doing. I didn't care about the results. And then I thought of how to do my targeting. My life changed overnight. Now I had something exciting to work on. So one of the important reasons for changing work is when you get bored. You understand what I mean? You're no longer interested. You don't care. Time to change.